It was our lead story tonight, and we now know the 19-year-old who was hit by a police cruiser has died. It happened on Estee Avenue in Spring Grove Village. Police telling us the victim was getting off a Metro bus trying to cross the street. Police say the officer was responding to an emergency, had his lights and sirens going. We're told the victim was not in a crosswalk. The incident is still under investigation, but the 19-year-old has died.